On my way home, because I live by myself, of course. There we go. They have everything in my house. My name is Isabella, and my parents left me because they said I was stupid. I told them they were stupid because I'm not stupid at all. They took all of the furniture because they said I didn't need it. They lied because I had this thing to sleep in. So they didn't take this bridge. And you believe I'm gonna go back to my home. Wait, what does that mean? This is my home. And just gonna go to the grocery store and buy food. Home and say, where your mother? And I left. She left. And she said, I said, well, Dad said, well, okay. Bye, no one left you. And then he left. He took the couch and stuff like that. So he left. And then he never came back. Ever again. Thank you. And that was only beginning. So when I was on my way home from school, this is me. And I said, gotta go see my mom and my breakfast for me. But she didn't. So I came home. And I said, open your door, and then I'll open the door. So I opened the door, and then I came in, and there was no one here. So I set myself in. Well, I didn't want to stay in here, so I came back out, and I set the door. And I said, I wonder what. I wonder what everyone is. And then the police came over and they said, Miss little girl, you cannot live here anymore. We're just looking for your mama and daddy because they can't live here anymore and you're looking because this house was known as stolen from someone. And I'm like, oh well, I didn't know. I was only born like 14 days from now. I was only born yesterday. And they said, oh, I guess you can stay here. And then my mom and dad, they came home from work because I forgot they went to work. They saw me standing out here. And then they say, well, my mom came home from work. She came in and said, I'm divorcing your father because I don't love you and no one does and they just let me. And then, she just said, forget it, I'm leaving. So she left and I left the door open for dad and he came home and said, where's your mother? Because we need to talk. And She said she divorced. Because she doesn't love you. And he said, well, guess what? No one loves you. And I'm leaving you. And I said, no, don't leave. I'm sorry. That's not what she said, but I lied to him because that is technically what she said. So, then he definitely, and I was here all by myself. He said, no one loves you. Get a life. And I'm like, I have a life. Idiot. So he left me. He slapped me in the face and left. That's how I made it. And that was the end of my story because it was so sad.